Hi everyone, Said here. Today I'm going to teach you how to design a unique infographic slide in PowerPoint. First, let's check it out.
As I mentioned, today we will design this beautiful slide in PowerPoint. But before we start, let me show you just a few examples of the templates I have designed for you. If you are looking for the most beautiful templates in the world, the download link is in the description. Alright, let's start today's tutorial. There are a circle and set its size to 2.5. Align it to the middle and center of the slide. Now open the format shape window and set its transparency to 50%. Hold on Ctrl and Shift, then drag to duplicate it. You should see this dashed line appear. Make another copy on this side too. Now duplicate another circle and change its size to 5. Drag it up a bit. First, align it to the center, then select these two and align them to the bottom. If you are confident with PowerPoint, make another copy like this. But if you are a beginner, just make another copy, align it to the center, then select these two and align them to the top. Alright, now select all the shapes, go to the Shape Format tab, and in the Merge Shapes section, choose Fragment. Delete all the extra parts. Now select these ones and make them union. Do the same for the others. Open the Format Shape window again and choose Gradient Fill. Delete these two spots. Set this spot to this color code. And this one to this color code. Drag this handle. 27% is good. For the other one, set it to 61%. Set the angle to 340 degrees. Okay, now let's add a drop shadow in this direction. Set the blur to 10 and distance to 7. Let's remove its outline. Hit Ctrl+Shift+C to copy its formatting. Now select this shape and press Ctrl+Shift+V to paste the formatting. Select these two and press Ctrl+G to group them. Make a copy of this group. Rotate it 20 degrees. Send it back and align it to the middle and center. Duplicate it again, send it back, rotate it 40 degrees. Don't forget, align it to the middle and center. Repeat this for the other parts using these rotation values. Now select all the shapes and press Ctrl+Shift+G to ungroup them. Select these shapes and group them again. Do the same for the others. Let's adjust them a bit like this. Now add your info to the slide. If you don't know how to add icons, go to the Insert tab and choose Icons from there. Let's animate them now. Select these two and add the spinner animation. Set them to start with previews and change the duration to 1.5 seconds. Now select the other parts and add the fade animation. Set them to start with previews, duration 1 second and 0.75 second delay. Your PowerPoint is ready.
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider subscribing. Alright, I'll see you in the next video.